Christmas. Dakika moja. Yeah. How do you feel? You are very happy after the race at Semenya. What was the feeling?
I think I'm happy because once again I'm in the podium and going home with something on my neck for the fourth year. I can just say thanks to my God, thanks to all the people that supported me, my coach especially. I'm so happy about it, and it's so great to compete with those ladies. I think everybody was telling me, ah, Janet, this time you won't make it, but I proved it.
Are we going to see Janet in London next year?
Of course, I'm going to be there and competing. I hope to have another more energy to be in the podium also.
When we lost your other two teammates, did it really affect your game plan in the final, riding alone?
No, actually, I think I've been competing alone for many years, and I'm happy because I have two more ladies coming up, and they have learned something. Living here, I think they can still do something more for themselves.
It was a very good championship for Kenyan women especially. What message do you have for Kenyan women?
I can just say congratulations to the whole team. I think as a captain, I can say thanks for the cooperation they have given me and Matelon. And also, we are aiming higher. I think for next year, we promise the Kenyans that we'll have more medals and improve on those sides. We never achieve anything.
For the rest of the season, what are your plans?
I think I'm going back to compete in Zurich, 800, Tallinn 8, and then 15 in Brussels. And then I think